How to fix sound problems on ASUS motherboards. If you encounter any sound problems with your ASUS motherboard, here are some helpful tips. First, check audio settings. In Windows, locate the audio settings icon in the system tray and check for any accidental muting of your system audio. If muted, switch it back to the on position. If you have multiple devices, make sure to select the correct sound output device. Choose speakers if you want the sound to come from your speakers or headphones. Alternatively, select Realtek digital output or your LCD monitor if that's your preferred options. If the issues persist, check the Realtek audio console to ensure proper device connectivity for speakers, microphone, or SPDIF. Next, to ensure optimal audio performance, it's important regularly update both the audio drivers and BIOS for the best experience. Please check the information card to know more guidance on updating drivers and BIOS. Enable audio controller in BIOS. First, power down your system. Restart the system and press delete key to enter BIOS settings. Press F7 and go to advanced mode. Click on advanced and select onboard device configuration option. Enable USB audio controllers option. Save and exit the BIOS by pressing F10. Click OK to restart the system. If you're still having the sound problems on your motherboard, try the Windows troubleshooters to diagnose and fix your issues with your audio. Search for sound settings and open it. Simply click on Troubleshoot to initiate the troubleshooting process. If you face ongoing difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.